Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Welcome to the Valder Beebe Show, Avin and
gotcha.
Kelly.
All right, so it's live but treated like TV. Gotcha.
Good day.
Hi, Valder. How are you doing? I love your name.
Hi, Avin and Kelly. Thank you so much. I like Avin and Kelly also, too. Thank you for joining me here live in Dallas, Texas.
Of course.
Thanks for having us.
And I want to say I wish I had like Kelly because I always wanted a simple name. But I'll let you keep Kelly.
You wanted a simple name. I wanted a simple name.
Well, I've got Kelly with an I, which makes it a little more complicated
than
normal.
There you go. That's true. That's true.
Well, you guys are here on this STARZ series. I watched a little bit of it. Now Apocalypse. Too funny.
Oh, good.
Too today. Parents are probably going to have a heart attack, but the millennials will just love you. I know.
Yeah. No, it's definitely like, you know,
it's a unique show.
It's like, have to be over 18 and maybe like under 35.
Potentially.
I so agree. Yeah. Some of the things you guys get into. But we'll start with you, Avin. Your character, is he anything like you? That's what I wanted to ask.
I think that we share kind of like a want to like wander and see the world and like, you know, and sort of like the kind of explorer, being kind of an explorer. But, you know, I'd never played a character who didn't have like a direct ambition. Like, he doesn't want anything out of life. It's not like he's like trying to get this thing done or that thing done. He's just sort of like, you know, listing lazily through life. And so so that was different for me. That we're very different in that regard.
Well, and also, too, if he has those characteristics, it's what I'm hearing from young women. They're saying this is what a lot of today's young guys are. You know, they're all educated up, the girls, and the guys just want to play video games. So they're having a hard time making a connection here.
Yeah, well, you know, I do like my video games.
Yeah.
To be perfectly honest.
They're not so on the wrong track.
But so does my partner.
Tell me about your character in Now Apocalypse. Because it's so funny. You guys, the theme of it almost gets lost because your characters are so funny.
Oh, well, thank you. Yeah. I play Carly, who is Yuli's best friend. Keeps him a little bit grounded as he goes off and starts having these conspiracy theories in his head about aliens. Best friends with Yuli. She's sort of figuring out her own life. She's a struggling actress, so she's a little insecure about that portion of her life. Her relationship isn't the greatest, so she's sort of, in a different way, wandering, but throughout the series gains some confidence in a very interesting way. And kind of becomes a whole new woman by the end of the series and learns to be independent and have a clear vision.
Yeah.
You know?
And you're very funny.
Thank you. She figures it out a little bit.
Yeah.
Well, Kelly, did you know on the net, they're calling you the one to watch?
That is a very big compliment. I appreciate
it. The internet has spoken.
The internet. And we believe everything we read on the internet.
Well, I think being on STARZ gives you that credibility, presence. You guys are doing fun things in Now Apocalypse. Let me ask you, Avin, what do you want us to know about the show overall?
I want people to know that the show is really fun and funny first. Mm-hmm. You know, it really doesn't take itself seriously. It's not a soapbox show. It doesn't have an agenda. It's just a fun show about people and their lives. And it's about relationships. It's about the modern era. It's about dating on apps. It's about how complicated it is to find love in this new world. I mean, you know, as crazy it is for parents to think about all the stuff and all the apps and all the things that young people are going through, it's even crazier for young people because they have to. That's what they have to do it. You know, they don't have any options. So it's like, you know, people don't meet in bars anymore. So it's really cool. It's really cool.
Okay, and I gotta ask you before I let you go. I saw that you're in an upcoming film. You're in Shaft opposite Samuel L. Jackson, correct?
Yes, I'm in Shaft.
Wow.
Which is so much fun. I mean, I grew up with the Richard Roundtree Shaft, and, like, you know, it's a legacy and really important movie. So I'm really excited to even. I would have walked through the background, so I'm glad to, like, have a part where I'm, like, speaking and talking.
It is, you know, Samuel L. Jackson is in every movie that was ever made on the planet.
Yeah, so, you're not wrong.
To be in a movie with him, and I found out that you're going to be opposite Bruce Dern in The Artist's Wife.
Yes, opposite Bruce Dern in The Artist's Wife. I shot that last year at the same time as Shaft. It was crazy. It was going back and forth, but yeah.
You are going to be the hottest eye candy going around, Evan. I want to thank you for being my guest, you and Kelly. I love Now Apocalypse. I'll be watching it on STARZ. And do you guys have a time that you come on, or just
yeah,
go 9 there p.m. and I can watch?
9 p.m. On Sundays, right after American Gods.
Yeah.
I'm going to binge watch you guys. Thank you so much.
All right.
Thanks.
Take care. See ya.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.